Crime Watch 10 continues, and one Greene County, Indiana man faces charges, including attempted rape with a deadly weapon. Linton police arrested 54-year-old William Lebaume Saturday. He appeared in court today. Court documents say Lebaume raped a family member. The victim told police Lebaume fathered at least two of her children. Lebaume faces charges, including rape and attempted rape with a deadly weapon.